is in your soul. And you can do this.
Golden State Fishing here. Today we are in the Sierras. This is a Silver Lake June Lake Loop. We're gonna see if we can catch some fish today.
Yeah. They're definitely in shallow. Yep. Oh. Snagged in there. Oh, I got it. Come on, I just drilled the shit out of you. Got him. Nah, it's a little rainbow, I think. Yeah, it's a little guppy rainbow. Good way to get rid of that skunk quick. Second cast. There you go, Golden State. Yeah, Golden State Fishing. Number one. Number two on. Yeah, babe, switch this color. Trust me. They're all over this shit. Every cast almost right here. They're all in here right here, I think. Or you mean they're all in this air, but. Hell yeah, Golden State Fishing, Silver Lake, Sierra Nevada. Alright, here we go. Come on, little guy. The sooner you get to go, the sooner you come here. Number two this morning. There you go, number two. There we go. Fish three for the day. Go. That was on a fatal bait. Alright, my girl's got one on. That's her fourth of the day. Oh, a rainbow. She's got two rainbow and two browns. Oh, yeah, back up ahead? That was one. Don't back up. I'll back up. I just want to get you. Right. Damn, boy, you want to take it off, Ray? Right? Take it off.
Oh, sorry.
Kill your fish.
Got a big brown on. Golden State fishing. Round time. Ready, buddy?
Mm-hmm.
He's not real, real big, but he's in. Ready? Get him. Yeah.
That's a good size. Holy crap.
Nice. What up? Okay, I'll get him out. That's a nice brown right there. Pull him up here, baby, so the camera can see. Look at that. Let's keep. Is he underneath there?
He's over there somewhere.
Oh fuck, he made it nice. Stay right there. Get the net. Take your time on him. He looks big. What? Watch out, careful. Come on, rod down. He's a lug. He's playing, he's fighting like a biggie. Don't do that, watch out, careful, keep the tightness. Alright, baby, here we go. Where the hell's he at? He's big.
I don't see him.
I know, he's big.
He's heavy.
He is.
Really fucking heavy. Like, my arm, he is fighting me. My arm hurts.
Okay, keep him going. Keep it going.
Oh.
Yeah. Let him go. Let him go. Oh, no. Did you snap it? He did.
Out so far.
Oh no, baby, he snapped you. No, he didn't. Oh my lord.
Oh.
Did he? He did. He snapped a line.
He did.
He was huge.
Oh no.
Babe's hooked up again.
Not that big one that I just lost.
Not the monster she lost a little bit ago. It's another one. Here, why don't you come out of the current, baby?
I know, that's what I'm trying to do. That's how
the other one got out. Ooh, take your picture of him real quick beforehand. Stop moving for 1 second. Right there. Golden State fishing. Babe's got a big one on. Oh, that scared me. It's good, babe. Way a little bit. Don't reel against your drag like that.
So do what?
Don't reel again. When it's dragging, then you just gotta reel down.
Oh.
Reel. But like, put your tip down. Like, don't let the fucking line loose. Alright, just bring him this way. Try. See if he'll come. Okay, face him. Don't put your tip sideways like that. He'll tear out.
Fighting me so hard.
This is a big one. It's your first big one.
Oh my god.
babe's first big one.
My arm's getting tired.
It's worth it. Let me see where he's at. There he is. All right. Try to see if you can get his head, get him up. Reel up. Go like this, babe. And reel at the same time. But face him more. There you go. That's what I want. Okay. Try to bring him this way a little bit. Oh, my Lord, baby. Oh, it's a fucking, it's a fucking, what do you call it? It's not a brown. It's a, char, yeah, get him down there. It's, get this fish in, babe. You just caught a freaking, like, the golden nugget. Yeah, we're going to do a lot of pictures and shit this one real fast. Try to get it done as fast as we can, though, once we get him in. Just, I know you don't want to mess with that too much, babe. It's, if it's loose, it's fine. Just work him around. He'll get tired. Don't do that. Don't let the freaking line get loose like that, though. If it gets loose, you will lose him. I mean, you can never... That tip can't never not be bending over. If it's not bending over, we... Okay? Nice and... You're doing good, though. You're doing good.
Oh, my God. He's, like, fighting. We're going to have to fix my line.
It'll be alright. Just take your time. If you just fill him out. Oh, yep, keep, don't do that.
I know.
You will definitely lose him. Alright. See if you can bring him up a little bit.
Is he?
Right there.
You see him?
Right there in front of you.
I can't see him.
You can just watch your line, wherever your line's at. You see your line? Don't give up. Doing good.
No, you're not getting
up. Those colors, dude. He's just pink and red. Okay, bring his head up here. Right. Bring him over here now. Bring him to me.
I'm trying.
Wait. Don't go too fast. Just bring him here. I saw the net.
Oh, he won't fucking come in.
I know. Shh. Oh. It's going to take you a while. It might be like another 10 minutes for me now.
Okay.
Don't let it get loose. You got a monster, babe. He's probably 4 or 5 pounds, actually.
Oh my God.
Just keep going. Don't want to lose him, though. That's like once in a lifetime. Don't do that. Don't reel against your reel. I told you that. No. When it makes that noise, you can't reel. When it's coming off, you know what I mean? That means your drag's too loose, but it's okay. Just.
Just a drag buzz.
Yeah, there you go. That, but yeah, use the rod to pull him around. Don't reel, you know what I mean? All it's doing is spinning in a circle, and you don't want that. Just twist your line up. Oh, God, you're scared me right now.
Well, I know, because you're telling me conflicting stuff sometimes.
No.
Yeah, because I'm trying to reel.
Yeah, but you can only reel when it's not making a noise. If it's going, don't reel. You have to use the rod. All right, see if we can get him over here a little bit. Nope. You're going to have to get him here sooner, though. You're going to have to. He's gonna get tired though. He's getting tired. Just take your time though. Don't worry. No rush. Just sit here all day. Yeah, if you can bring him right to me right here. Just try to bring him. No, he's not gonna do it yet. Alright, here we go. Nope. Look at his colors. Alright, bring him right to me. Keep his head up. Nope, he's not done. Don't bring the tip down now. There you go. He's getting tired though. He's starting to get tired. Alright, bring him up on top of the water and keep him. Oh, whoa. Alright, slowly bring him over now. Just start bringing him to me. Nope. Put your tip back towards him, but keep it tight. I don't want to wrap up in your line though either. He's trying to get that I can see him trying to spit it. Right here. Right here. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep going. Got him.
Holy crap.
Look at that.
Oh my God.
Look at that. Woohoo. High five, man. All right.
Oh my God.
Fishing here, and me and my girl, I'm gonna go hit up the convict today, see what we can do. It's a nice morning, cold, but we're gonna go put the work in. Fish on, Convict Lake, first cast. Oh babe, he's nice. He's nice. Get the net. Get the net though. Sorry baby, you'll get it. They're here though, we found it. I got a big one on. A big brown. Oh, he's nice. Oh, shit. Oh, it's a rainbow. First cast, dude, they're out, they're everywhere right here. All right, Golden State fishing on the maps. Here we go. Ready? Oh, he's not ready. There we go. Nope. Oh, man. This is a tugger. Ready? Oh, God. Wait. There you go. Woo!
That's a nice flag.
Look at that. First on, first cast. That's how we do it around here. Golden State fishing. Girl's got another one on. Look what I've done. Made a little fishing girl. Oh, is that a brook trout? Nope, it's a rainbow. Here, hold a minute. I'm going to take a picture with the Anthony's lure. Babe's got another one on. Look at that. It's number two already. We've only been here like 30 minutes. He might be big. Careful, he's got weight, don't think. Okay, he's big.
Huh?
A little bit. Oh, he's big. I think.
Oh my God.
Don't do that pull thing, baby. You get so panicky with it. Let it. You can't let it tug. Like, I mean, there's a certain way to do it, baby. That's why I lost one. Right. Take your time. Take your time.
Fucking motherfucker.
Popped off?
Yeah.
You got the tip gotten. You sure? Oh, he's on there. He's on there.
I don't know.
He's on there, babe.
Then I must have re-grabbed him.
No, you didn't. He's right there. He's right there. He just went. He let line let go. He loosened up. He came swimming towards you.
Well, it felt like he it knocked.
It's because he jumped forward towards you, and I mean, it gave you it gave slack. Don't worry about it. You got him. Damn, baby, got another one. Oh, yeah, that's nice. I'm gonna weigh this one. Don't get panicked. Wait up. He's gonna take off again. He sees me. Oh! He's fast. Alright, come here. Try to keep him over here. Don't let him get over there. He's trying his best. He knows what he's doing. To try to ride that out.
I know.
There you go. Alright, get his head up. Keep. There you go. Get his head. Now just pull him up. Right to me. Oh, God! Keep your head up, baby. Let the head
I'm
pop
trying.
Down.
No, you
keep him up.
I'm trying. No. The life fish, though.
I know that is, but you gotta hold his head up. Got weight. All right, let's do all this quick. It's about. I'm gonna take a picture in here too. Oh, he's big. Yeah. I just need a net, if anything. Fish on. Thank you. Oh shit, he's gonna get logged. Shot her, baby. He's gonna get up in the logs. What are you doing? Careful, baby. Don't hurt yourself. Where'd you put the net at? Where did you put it at? Oh, it's right here behind me. Fuck. I'll get him. Sorry.
Stay over here now.
Well, I didn't say you put the net over here. Damn, I'll help you with this jerk.
I know. That's what I'm saying. I'm already over here. So you're not going to say, oh, I'm going to do it myself.
Well, I thought the net was over there. I can't get the net. Damn. Nice chunky one. Wait up. Let's see. Like, he's not gonna let you do it yet. Let me get it right here. He comes.
That one.
He is. All right.
He is fat. You're definitely not gonna be able to get your hand on that one. Holy shit balls.
There you go. Golden State Fishing. Getting it done today. Another one on. Golden State Fishing. Convict Lake. Killing it. Absolutely killing it this morning. Wow. He decided to go over there. I'll bring him in. Oh boy. He's taking me for a ride. Here he comes. Bring right to you. Look at that. Another fatty 2.5-3 pounder. That's like a fourth one today like that. Getting it done. Fish on. Girl's got one on. Another one. That's her fourth. Could be pretty like that. Well, the same one. Nice. Look at that one. Here, wait up. Let me take a picture of that one because he's got his mouth open perfectly. Golden State Fishing. Another one on board. Another fish on. Hell yeah. That's another one. That's number 8 today. Getting it done. Convict Lake. Minnows. Where the inlet is. Another one. That's number 9. No, he's good though. He's big size, but I'll get him. I got him. Go ahead. He's big though, but I got him. Girlfriend's taking a nap. I got another trout. He's a nice one. Another than fatty. Another fat chunk. Another one on. That's like 11. No, he's small. This one's a dinky. Convict Lake though, another one. I think it's like 10 or 11. Lost track. Good day. There it is. It's like number 13 or something. I don't know. Lost track. What a great day. Convict Lake. I'll set it off. That's it for the Eastern Sierra fishing this weekend. We killed it. Silver Lake. Grant Lake, you name it. Convict. This is a small one. Another one. Caught them all on minnows today, variety of different colors. This one's like a clear looking one. Yep, that's it. There we go, there's another one. Beautiful day. Today's doing a little bit of jigging action in Bishop Creek. It's a little nymph, 1/16th head. See if I can catch one of these guys. One last fish before we go home. Bishop Creek, got one on. One more before you hit the road, huh? I can't give up on fishing ever. One more. That's done right there. Bishop Creek. See how pretty it is? Nice little spot if you're ever over here. It's behind Kmart and Vons. Why not? Golden stay fishing. Always getting it done. Look at that little guy. All right. Till next time, Golden stay fishing. It's been great.